Coming up next, WB Primetime on KTLA, the WB, where LA lives.
Ooh, it's the Abs 2 show.
Oh, no, Mega Man!
Sit yourself down, because it's starting right now like it's WB. It's Pokemon with Pikachu.
Coming up next!
Then a challenge showdown at Yu-Gi-Oh! 2.
Here we go!
Ooh, on the Abs 2 show. It's what you'll see on Kids WB. Welcome back to the After Tune Show
on Kids WB!
Guess what we're doing this Saturday?
Besides fighting Jack Spicer?
We get to host Kids WB's Saturday morning lineup, and we're bringing tons of new stuff. New Mucha Lucha Gigante.
New Pokemon Advance Challenge.
A new adventure with the Batman.
Two new Yu-Gi-Ohs.
And two new Shaolin Showdowns.
And my new underwear.
Ew.
Catch Kids WB's Saturday morning lineup with Kimiko, Raymundo, and Raymundo's new underwear.
Ooh, they smell so new.
This Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Ooh, it's the App 2 show.
Who you gonna see?
Pikachu take a bow, cause it's Pokemon now on his WB.
Trainer, which one of these Pokemon is the best choice to battle Poliwrath?
Welcome back to the After Tune Show.
Kids WB!
Time, duck, time, duck, duck, time.
Okay, trainers, if you chose Talo, you were right.
Pikachu has a message for you. Pikachu says you're going to meet a brand new Pokemon called Boltoy. Wow, looks like that Pokemon can even beat you, Pikachu.
Ow!
Check out Boltoy on an all-new Pokemon Advanced Challenge this Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Batman. That's the Batman.
Catch Batman. The Batman. All new this Saturday at 10:30, 9:30 Central and Pacific.
Mew Mew Power is on 4Kids TV right now.
You're watching Mew Mew Power. Next, get spelled.
And now back to more Mew Mew Power.
Next time on the Mew Mews, getting the ultra glam Renee Roberts to leave the good life and join up with us Mews might be our toughest assignment yet. And we thought Karina had an attitude.
Excuse me?
She's just gotta say yes! With the future of the Mews at stake, Renee just might be our only hope!
Say goodbye to your little friends, kitty kitty!
Things are looking pretty desperate. Will Renee join the team, or will she go solo? Anyway, see you next week on an all-new Mew Mew Power!
In the beginning, there were witches, ogres, trolls, and one kick-butt Earth Girl. Find out how it all started on The Winx Club, coming up next.
On the next Sonic X, maximum security, maximum danger, calls for maximum courage. Can Sonic survive escape from Prison Island? Catch Sonic X later this morning.
Oh. Raymundo, look! A brand new Pokemon Advanced Challenge is coming up right now!
Whoa! Is that a new Pokemon?
Yeah, it's named Baltoy.
Baltoy?
Looks like a top spinning around.
I can do that, watch!
Cool, let me try!
Whoa! Wow, impressive!
I can't wait to see this new Pokemon Advanced Challenge here on Kids WB! Whoa!
The Kids WB After Tune Show has got your gear for weekdays. Now you can jack into Mega Man Axess, power up with Pokemon Advanced Challenge, and suit up with...
Shaolin Showdown!
Attack! Plus, we're adding new gear.
Let's do this!
Prepare to unleash your deck with Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons. Gear up with Kids WB's new After Tune Show lineup. Monday through Friday, beginning at 3, here on Kids WB.
Hi, Kimiko.
Ooh, slammin' hair, Rye. What's the occasion?
Two new Yu-Gi-Ohs are coming up right now.
I have a few more surprises planned.
The dragons are my favorite.
Why's that?
Because we can both do this. Fire! Oops.
Let's watch this new Yu-Gi-Oh and find out if the dragons have better aim than Kimiko.
here on Kids WB.
Prepare to meet the indestructible guardian, Dreadscythe, as the full-hour Yu-Gi-Oh! Event continues with an all-new episode next on Kids WB.
Pikachu has a new message for you. Ooh, now you get to meet not one, but two brand new Pokemon, Masquerain and Leron. Hey, where's Leron?
Leron,
look out! For Leron and Masquerain on an all-new Pokemon Advanced Challenge, next Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Pacific on Kids WB. Hey, Kimiko!
Yeah, right?
Let's duel!
Because the second all-new Yu-Gi-Oh! Is coming up right now here on Kids WB.
Hey, dragons, wake up! No time for afternoon snoozing, because Kids WB's waking the dragons every weekday.
Red eyes?
So don't get caught napping, or you'll miss Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons, now Monday through Friday at 4:30, part of the Kids WB After Tunes show.
Stick around for more After Tunes show.
Kids WB!
Keep your eye on the cookie. Ta-da!
Stick around for more After Tunes show.
Kids WB!
The best trainers. The strongest Pokemon. The toughest four-way battles. Are you up to the challenge? Yes? Well, how about 5 days a week? Take the challenge on Pokemon Advanced Challenge. Coming up next, part of the Kids WB After Tunes show.
Last one to After Tunes is a rotten dragon egg!
Challenge Showdown is dashing to weekdays. Today at 4, part of the Kids WB After Tunes show.
Hey, dragons, wake up! No time for afternoon snoozing, because Kids WB's waking the dragons every weekday.
Red eyes?
So don't get caught napping, or you'll miss Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons. Today at 4:30, part of the Kids WB After Tunes show.
Raymundo, are you ready for a Saturday featuring brand new Kids WB episodes?
You know it!
A new Mucha Mucha Gigante!
Two new Challenge Showdowns!
A new Pokemon Advanced Challenge!
A new adventure with the Batman!
Two new Yu-Gi-Oh!
And a brand new washing machine!
Yeah! Wait, really?
Keeps the shows fresh!
Yeah, whatever.
Catch Kimiko, Raymundo, and an extra-large load of brand new shows! This Saturday beginning at 8, 7 Central and Pacific on Kids WB!
Hey man, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe finish high school. In college. Wife. House. Kids.
Bowl on Wednesdays. Work off the old gut. Make middle management.
I hang it up and head on down to Miami.
Buy some white shoes and pants to come up to my chest and complain about the government full time.
No, man. I mean, what do you want to do this afternoon?
Oh. The beach.
Now, Al Bundy on tax refunds.
We don't know what to do with the money.
Why don't you have a couple of kids, they'll suck it up like a Hoover.
Marry the children, Monday at 6.
So what's all new this Saturday?
Two new showdowns.
Wow, Evil Omi?
A new Pokemon.
Boink, boink.
A puzzling new villain.
Ooh, the Riddler.
And two new episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! Beast of Atlantis, where you'll find out how to enter the Release the Beast sweepstakes.
Release the Beast? Okay. Catch Kimiko, me, and the Beast. This Saturday, beginning at 8, 7 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
We'll be back to the Court of Slim Sport, Miss Fitness World, right after this.
I don't believe in fairy tales, but one thing I do believe in is the Flex from Compex, because I know it works.
For firmer, tighter abs, it's...
Oh, is next. This is Cartoon Network.
Baby, get from the laboratory!
Oh.
see us. Bold dude, bold!
Juniper Lee?
Hey, June!
Can't talk.
When you gotta go.
Memorial Day at 7 on Cartoon Network.
She's so weird.
Cheryl, can I show you something? It's you. I used cherry for your lips because your lips are juicy like cherries. And your nose.
This week on Friday!
We've got new episodes of Codename Kids Next Door at 6:30 and 10, and Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends at 7 and 10:30.
New guy, how's the weather up there?
And don't miss the Cartoon Network premiere of Pokemon Forever at 8.
And it's all here on Friday. This Friday at 6:30.
Right here on Cartoon Network.
Brought to you by DreamWorks Madagascar in theaters May 27th.
You'll find treasure and adventure with Pirates of the Spanish Main. Everything you need to play in every game pack. You can collect and trade ships to build the ultimate fleet. Sail your ship into range and open fire.
My cannon's head.
Blast apart enemy ships and rule the seas.
I'll get you next time.
This game board not available. Pirates of the Spanish Main. Available where trading cards are sold.
And there it is. Eggo French Toaster Sticks. No, 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 it's being chased by a kid. Run, Eggo French Toaster Sticks, run!
Rippable, dippable Eggo French Toaster Sticks. Part of a complete breakfast. So good, kids can't wait to get them.
Lego bagel!
On the next all-new Zatch Bell, a famous singer is trying to beat Zatch and Keo.
Let's go!
Time to take out the Euro trash. An all-new episode of Zatch Bell, Saturday night at 9:30. Ciao, baby.
Destroy the Sith, we must.
On May 19th, the Jedi fight, the ultimate battle. Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, rated PG-13.
When you want it all for fun, and fun for all, who are you gonna call? Checks the name, fun's the game.
To keep myself from going cuckoo for chocolatey Cocoa Puffs, I'll call my best friend. Hello, Mr. Parrot.
Hello, Mr. Parrot.
Okay, stop copying me.
Stop copying me.
Mm-hmm. I called because I can't stop thinking about Cocoa Puffs.
Cocoa Puffs.
They're munchy.
Munchy.
Crunchy.
Crunchy.
Stop it.
Munchy, crunchy.
Chocolatey.
Cocoa Puffs.
And I'm Cocoa for Cocoa Puffs. Cocoa for Cocoa Puffs.
With 10 important vitamins and minerals, it's part of this balanced breakfast.
Cocoa Puffs.
Cocoa Puffs.
Hey, stop copying me.
Thin chocolate bar with M&M minis and crunchy and peanut butter. Amazing. Are you?
Grandmaster Flash here. Introduce it to Wayne Wayne. Ladies and gentlemen, the Flash. The Flash. The Flash.
Some poor, unfortunate, uninitiated souls have asked,
What's the difference between Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball GT? Well, let's put it this way. The GT doesn't stand for Giggle Time. I stand corrected. Dragon Ball GT, the lost episodes, starting tonight at 10:30 on Cartoon Network.
Coming up next, it's Teen Titans. Next, on Cartoon Network.
Don't tell me I lost that thing again.
Cyborg.
Thanks, dude.
It's Madagascar Mania at Denny's.
Alex! Gloria! Melman! What are you guys doing here?
Get a Madagascar mask and finger puppet of your favorite character.
What? It's a zoo in here.
Join the Madagascar Mania, only at Denny's.
What if you had a friend with the instincts of a shark?
Shark boy.
What if you knew a girl who had the power of a volcano?
Lava girl.
What if they needed you?
Come with us.
To save their planet from a madman. From the director of Spy Kids comes a 3D adventure that will blow you away. The Adventures of Shark Boy and Lava Girl in 3D. Rated PG. In theaters Friday, June 10th.
Limited 2's Almost Endless Summer Sale. The latest styles for summer on sale now.
Now you can solve mysteries with Scooby. Because Gogurt's got Scooby-Doo mystery games. 16 different tubes, 16 spooky mysteries you can solve. Scooby-Doo Mystery Tubes, new from Gogurt.
Now it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Then it's Teen Titans. This is Cartoon Network.
Mew Mew Power is on 4Kids TV right now! Be right back with more Mew Mew Power. Watching 4Kids TV. The Mew Mews are back.
Next time on the Mew Mews, we go back to the beginning.
Yeah!
Find out how I went from a normal girl.
I think I'm turning into a cat.
Well, sort of. To Super Mew Mew, bravely battling the forces of evil. It's really quite amusing. Sorry, couldn't resist. Anyway, see you next time on the Mew Mews.
On the next piece of One Piece. Of all the people in Coco Village, why was Nami kidnapped by Arlong? Come aboard an all-new episode of One Piece and find out later this morning. On the next, Sonic X. Strange new creatures. Strange behavior. Just plain strange.
Goodbye, world domination. Hello, Shuffle Boy.
Don't miss Sonic X later this morning.
I'm not afraid to
Restlessness in the trees signifies that a disaster is about to occur.
Freed by the power of the Shikan Jewel, the son of an ancient evil comes seeking more than just revenge.
You cannot defeat me. I am invincible.
Yoga is consuming the souls of every living thing he can get his hands on.
Witness my mortal power.
An Adult Swim movie premiere. Inuyasha. Affections touching across time. Next.
Place.
Bravo.
Real Tunes Sundays right now on Discovery Kids.
Mew Mew Power is on 4Kids TV right now.
You're really interested in the endangered animals?
Falling in love.
Don't go away.
Mew Mew Power will return. Only on 4Kids TV. You're watching 4Kids TV. The Mew Mews are back.
You're watching Mew Mew Power. Next gets...
And now back to more Mew Mew Power. We'll be right back with more Mew Mew Power.
What?
Now back to more Mew Mew Power.
On the next Sonic X.
You, Mr. President, are my hostage.
Eggman overthrows the government and wages war on Sonic. Don't miss Sonic X later this morning.
Pacific, part of the Kids WB Pillowhead Hour.
Do you have the dragon in you?
My dragon champion!
Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons. Two episodes this Saturday starting at 11, 10 Central and Pacific.
Wake up! And wear your pillowhead hat proudly!
messy, floppy, crooked pillowhead hair. Because for 1 hour every Saturday morning, pillowheads rule on Kids WB.
Yeah!
And just what do pillowheads do in the morning? You break out your breakfast, sit back and watch a full hour of all-new Jackie Chan adventures.
Coming at ya.
While you sport your best pillowhead hair. Plus, you never know which pillowhead will stop by. So, got pillowhead? Good. Then you're ready for the Kids WB Pillowhead Hour. Next Saturday, beginning at 8, 7 Central and Pacific.
So what do you get with one full hour of Shaolin Showdown? Two episodes. Three ultimate villains and four Shaolin warriors.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh, and one dragon. Oh, catch one full hour of Shaolin Showdown. Next Saturday beginning at 9, 8 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
With bad guys this tough. And monsters this evil. Only a hero this. Heroic can stop them all. Jackie Chan Adventures, an all-new full hour. Next Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Pacific. Part of the Kids WB Pillowhead Hour.
The powers of the ancients flow through me. The heart of the cards guides my hand. And so I must duel! Catch two episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons. Next Saturday at 11, 10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Next Saturday, Kids WB takes you to a very spooky place.
Anybody home?
Hey, maybe this house is haunted.
Oh, I'm scared. I'm getting out of this house as fast as I can.
Dare to enter the Poke Mansion on an all-new Pokemon Advance Challenge. Next Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Rise.
Critics everywhere are raving about Revenge of the Sith. Ebert and Roper give it two thumbs up. And the New York Times exclaims, it's better than the original Star Wars. The Force is definitely with it, declares USA Today. Episode 3 delivers. Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, rated PG-13, now playing.
This Friday, rules were made to be broken.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Insane.
Big!
Stop my head!
Try to catch me! You just got patty slapped.
You gotta approach every day like it's your last.
Lords of Dogtown, rated PG-13, opens everywhere Friday.
For Teen Titans, this Saturday at 9, 8 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
It's happening.
The legend states that three brave warriors will awaken these three dragons when they are needed again.
This season on Yu-Gi-Oh!
Tobias! Attack!
The monsters are real. Yu-Gi-Oh! Waking the Dragons. All new this Saturday at 11, 10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
And now, time for Pokemon, right here on Kids WB After Tunes.
Hey, wanna play Monk or Monkey?
Look like a monk.
Correct.
Monkey.
Correct.
Monk.
Correct.
Monkey. Monk.
Answer is Monkey Monk. Monkey around with the monks on Shaolin Showdown. All new next Saturday at 9:30, 8:30 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Draco, I choose you! Pokemon Advance Challenge! All new next Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Pacific on Kids WB!
Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls, now continues.
You're watching the all-new series Mega Man Axess, right here on Kids WB After Tunes!
Give me your best shot!
Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls, continues next, right here on Kids WB. Don't go away. Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls, will be... We now return to Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls. Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls, will continue in just a moment, so stick around. And Now, back to Kids WB's special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls.
You went online to help us unmask the villain from Saturday's all-new unsolved episode of What's New Scooby-Doo?
Mike, thanks, man.
So make sure you tune in this Saturday to find out if you guessed the real villain, and you just might see your name on TV.
Talk about interactive.
Don't miss What's New Scooby-Doo, all new this Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Pacific on Kids WB. Huh?
Draco, I choose you!
Pokemon Advanced Challenge, all new this Saturday at 10, 9 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
The special Yu-Gi-Oh! Event, Duel of Lost Souls, now begins here on Kids WB.
Digimon Digital Monsters.
A new day rises, and once again, evil gathers its forces ready to battle for the right to rule the world. But in its way, good once again stands ready to defeat the forces of evil and save the world. Let the totally epic battles begin.
Go!
You're under arrest.
Guardians, unite!
They're with me.
This is a rescue? Just another typical day in the world of...
Jetix!
Every night starting at 7, 6 Central on Toon Disney.
I'm telling you, we've got to hurry up and find the eighth child.
My oldest man will mangle him. I mean, if he finds him before we do.
Wizard Mon, what is it now? Go away before I use you as my scratching post.
Sorry to disturb you again, Gotamon, but...
But what?
Wizard Mon's most loyal servant. Find out on the next Digimon Digital Monsters.
Jetix!
Save it. G-Revolution.
I said Bladebreaker.
There's more than enough of me to go around.
Power Rangers, Dino Thunder.
Connor, Red Thunder.
Super Firepower!
Dragon Booster.
Artha, the Dragon Tamer.
Super Robot Monkey Team, Hyper Force, go!
Chiro, Monkey Master.
Monkey Boo!
Spider-Man.
The Web Slinger.
Jetix!
Every night, starting at 7, 6 Central, on Toon Disney.
TK and I were looking for pot.
This is like.
Would you like to sit next to your girlfriend?
You're not unattractive.
This is love.
Can I touch you out here for a second? This is a national park.
On April 22nd, these two friends.
Keep very still, okay?
You're just taking advantage of me.
Will discover the difference.
I'll be there for you.
You suck!
Ashton Kutcher, Amanda Peet.
Oh, sir.
What?
A Lot Like Love, rated PG-13. What? In theaters, April 22nd.
Some inside information from Betty Crocker about the inside of a cake. Introducing the Betty Crocker Bacon Fill. It lets you prepare a cake with all kinds of delicious fillings. Your child's favorite ice cream, delectable gelatin, even fresh fruit. The secret is these three separate sections. Just pour in your favorite Betty Crocker cake mix and lock on this inner chamber. When they're done baking, remove the insert and add your filling to the center cavity. In no time, you'll have the greatest cake ever. We'll also include Betty Crocker recipes, plus this special dome pan for holiday cakes like this, or special celebrations. It's yours free. Just pay shipping and handling. We'll even give you over $5 in General Mills coupons. You get everything for only $19.95, so order now.
To order your Betty Crocker bacon fill for $19.95 plus shipping and handling, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-592-3388.
Alarm in the morning? Do you feel like you need a nap in the daytime? Maybe the reason people are so tired in the morning is because they're tossing and turning on an old-fashioned mattress at night. You deserve a good night's sleep, and that's just what you'll get with a Tempur-Pedic Swedish Sleep System, the only mattress using the gravity-defying Tempur material originally developed by NASA and certified by the Space Foundation.
It's like you're sleeping on a cloud.
Before, I had trouble sleeping through the night, and now I don't have any problems at all.
So call now, and we'll rush you this free information kit that includes a video explaining all about the features of the Tempur-Pedic Swedish Sleep System and a free sample of the amazing Tempur material. It will also tell you about the 20-year limited warranty and how you can try a Tempur-Pedic bed in your own bedroom free for an unheard of 4 full months.
So call now, 1-800-913-7984.
Women have the talent to play multiple roles. We can be a girlfriend, a tomboy, a vixen, a maverick, a genius, all in one day. The one role no girl likes to play is, I've got my period. But hey, we're professionals. We get through it. And since every period acts differently, Kotex makes pads, liners, and tampons. No one gives all us girlfriend, tomboy, vixen, maverick geniuses more options. Kotex fits. Period.
Make this one, and we're going to DQ for a Cheesequake Blizzard. That's all right. 2 out of 3. Okay, now.
The DQ Cheesequake Blizzard treats. Score one.
Not everyone has what it takes to be the king of the Iron Fist tournament. Tekken 5, the best graphics, craziest combos, and most playable characters in franchise history. Rated T for teen.
Drive and I'm Shattown's finest.
Where you at? The whole city behind it.
Atlanta, home of the ladies in the really tight skirts.
But if somebody moves, then somebody
gets hurt. From Decatur down to CP and EP.
Adamfield to the battlefield
is DTP.
Okay, what up?
On the white jeans.
Two khakis and white tees. With hair ones in every color like iced tea. I might be
going crazy.
Confidence, right knee. The way I paint pictures with these hip hop scriptures.
Where you at? The whole city behind us.
Where you at?
The whole city behind us. Southside, outside, west side, let's ride. Where you at? The whole city behind us.
I'm keeping this beat for myself.
Hello?
AutoZone for the parts you need to do the job right.
Get in the zone.